guys, Jenna here with GCM at Home. Today I'm going to show you how to create your own walking stick. So I actually went out and found this stick in my own backyard, and now today I'm going to paint it and decorate it and turn it into something I can take with me when I go hiking or walking through my backyard or adventuring and exploring. All I'm using are things that I found around to decorate with, so I've got some paint, I've got some string, some feathers, and that's about it. So let's see what we can make. I decided to paint it a rainbow of colors, which I really like, and I tied some string to it, and I put some feathers on it as well. So now I'm going to wait for this to dry, but when it's dry, it'll make the perfect stick for all of my outdoor exploration and adventures. I'm excited to see what kind of sticks that you make and what kind of things you can find in your own backyard to make cool craft activities with.